Hey Google, turn on light one.
Okay, sir. Turning on light one.
Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Cyberfarm. So in the previous tutorial you have seen how we control our home appliances with Android mobile phone. Today we are going one step forward. We are going to control our home appliances with Google Voice. So let's get started. So first of all, we need to open IFTTT and log in there. If you have not registered, then after registration just go for sign in, and after signing in go to My Applets and then click on New Applet, then click on this and search for Google Assistant. Click on Google Assistant and click on Say a Sample Phrase. Actually it's created trigger to Google Voice. So the phrases should like turn on my fan. Suppose you are going to turn on your phone a fan, and you can put similar phrases, two or three phrases, such that Google Voice can easily detect whatever you are going to say. And the response code in response trigger, so what the Google Assistant will say in the response. Then create trigger. After then go to that, click that and search for webhook. Click on webhook and make a web request. First of all, you need to put an URL. This is the URL of Blink app, Blink service in India. So if you missed the link, then don't worry, I'll write it in the description, or you can find it in my website. So here in the URL field, after the IP address, you need to give the auth key. That's the auth key you have already got in your mail from Blink. So that auth key need to be set it up, and then D3 for the D3 is the pin value. And go to method put, because you are putting that command, and content type is obviously application slash JSON. And in the body part, give a square bracket, double quotes and zero double quotes, and close the square bracket, and then get the action. So the action was created. Click finish. Similarly for the off process, same process, just instruction will be since previously. Yeah, you instruct to on the fan and now instruct to off the fan. So this is the reply message. Language will be same. Hit the trigger, go to that, webhooks, set the URL, the Blink URL, and then auth token. You have to put the auth token you got in the mail, and then the update the pin, that is the DT. If you have confusion about the pin, then check my previous video. And method put, application slash JSON, and in the body same. In the previous we set it 0, now set it as 1, and then create action. Finish. So the application was created. So for 4 relays you can create 4 triggers.
Hey Google, turn on light 1. Hey Google. Hey Google, turn off light 1.
So this is it. Hope you have enjoyed the tutorial. If you enjoyed the tutorial, hit the like button, and if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon nearby.